last day of the week. Mary Magdalene came early to the tomb while it was still dark, and so she ran to Peter and she cried, "We don't know where they had taken the Lord. All that we know is that when we arrived, all we found was an empty tomb." So they went to the tomb looking for Jesus, but they did not find him there. They found his linens lying by themselves inside the empty tomb. They didn't understand. The scripture said that he must rise again. They didn't understand.